Here we go again.
We have everything student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around. What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
Pardon me?
Hello. Is there something I can help you with?
How do you do? I'm Sacharissa Tugwood, and I have an exciting business proposition for you. Now, it may surprise you to learn that someone of my obvious esteemed lineage would be in business. But I only want to help the less fortunate.
That's incredibly nice of you.
Oh, there's more. You see, I've been experimenting with a new beauty cream. A cream that will rid our glorious school of the hideous, greasy pustules plaguing our poor pubescent classmates. But I've run out of the key ingredient, Boobatuba pus. Boobatubas do grow in the Forbidden Forest, however. If only I could pay someone to collect a few for me.
I can try and find some for you if I have the time.
Marvelous. I'd go myself, but I don't want to. I only need a few Boobatubas, but they grow wild, so you'll have to look around. Our spotty classmates are counting.
Sacharissa, what did you ask me to do again?
Gather Boobatubas from the.
Come on in, come on in. Ooh, not so fast. You need to tread carefully in here. Venomous tentacula! Doors always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to home.
Thank you.
Revelio.
But surely those were curdle.
Have you finished your assignments?
I finished the tasks, Professor.
Well, well. I trust you are meticulous in your efforts. After all, shortcuts only ever lead to shortcomings.
Yes, sir, of course.
Good. Ordinarily, I'd say it's not my concern either way, but you... I want to make sure you're well prepared. Talent and resolve are a potent combination. It would be a shame to let that go to waste.
Thank you, Professor.
Don't let it go to your head. Now, let's see how you fare with Defindo. Wand at the ready. Focus. Defindo can be dangerous if you're not paying attention. Very good. It seems you have a grasp on Defindo. I would encourage you once again to practice here in the classroom, for your sake and that of everyone else. It's a pleasure to have a student who actually heeds instruction. Defindo can be versatile but dangerous. Good to see you continuing to practice.
Alohomora.
My father always taught me to keep my wand at the ready.
Enjoy suffering, do you?
Hello, nice to meet you.
Welcome, I'm Bernard Indiaye, and this is my shop.
Is there anything I can help you with?
What do you have for sale?
What are we in the market for today? Have I mentioned you're welcome to stop by any time?
Over here!
What's going on here?
Professor Rookwood was right. The place is crawling with Victor Rookwood's lot and Ranrock's loyalists. They're working together all right, but it is not a friendly alliance. I'm sure you'll agree that we need to find a way in other than the front gate. Let's go.
It's exhausting. Standing here all day waiting to do Rookwood's work for him. He can fight his own battles.
Absurd, isn't it? Ranrock wants us to find the child. But which child?
We could take every child we find to Ranrock. Eventually, we may get the right one.
Cool. Sounds like a lot of work. Perhaps we just tell it to them. If he asks.
No!
Place it.
You can't stop Ranrock's rebellion!
I have a brother who works at Gringotts. Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a...
Incendio! Gringotts!
I won't rest until...
Up there! That's our way in!
Incendio!
If I'd known your plan was to dig up half the country...
I wouldn't have to dig if you could simply manage to bring me the child.
We wouldn't need the child if you hadn't sent a dragon to retrieve the container I spent months and countless ministry favors tracking.
You let them board the carriage. My options were limited once I knew it would be inconveniently beyond my reach of that infernal school.
Have you not acquired enough power here? I allowed you to tunnel under my family home.
Allowed me? You are here only because you are descended from a keeper and may at some point inadvertently become valuable. We had an agreement. I will share with you the power that I discovered if you locate the stores of magic that are yet to be found. So, unless you want another demonstration of my power, a power that you one day hope to wield, bring me the child.
We already knew they were after you, but now we know they're digging for stores of magic.
And Ranrock knows about the Keepers.
Yes, I caught that too. Professor Rookwood said that you'd understand more once you complete the next trial.
Let's get into that castle.
Any special words you want me to pass on to your mum?
Expulsion!
Quite conduct!
No more. Allow me for the slaughter. Not your best moment, I fear.
That's proper fable, that is!
Another pitiful beast caught in my trap.
No!
I will make you pay. I won't rest
until
you're dead.
I will have my weapon.
How?
No! You are definitely up there.
Ravenia. Ravenia.
I suppose that's the quick way down.
Feels like I've been at this for hours.
Contringo!
There's something to those symbols on the walls. Goblin tracks. They're a step ahead of us. Let's see where they lead. This must be it. The store of magic and the source of Ranrock's power.
It looks empty. If they've taken all of it, why are they still here?
Ranrock said there's more to be found, and if he's right about that, it may or may not be located here. Wherever it is, we need to find it before they do. Where is that portrait?
Fringo!
I heard something. I was hoping that was you.
Revelio. Professor Rookwood, the goblins and dark wizards who've overrun your castle are digging for stores of magic and have broken open some sort of container.
No. Things are more dire than I could have imagined. If, as you told Percival, a goblin in his vault was wielding a powerful magic, then they have somehow learned. It cannot be!
And, sir, they know you were a keeper. Ranrock used the term.
This makes no sense. How did... We shall discuss this later. Right now, you must complete the next trial.
Just tell me where I need to go.
The power you stand to wield must first be fully understood. The trials will ensure that. Power without knowledge is dangerous indeed. In the wrong hands, we will simply have to outwit Ranrock and my unfortunate namesake.
Very well, Professor. Tell me where I need to go.
I shall reveal the path. Professor Fig must leave you now.
I would join you if I could. I shall await your arrival in the map chamber.
Guardian Leviosa. Ravenia.
I need to reposition that pillar to climb out of here. Perhaps the archway is the answer. Is blocking the path. I'll need to move it.
Leviosa.
Rebellion.
I believe I need to proceed to the left here, but how? Don't hit the mark on the far wall. That sort of thing has repositioned the archways in the past. Bridges appear and disappear, depending upon which side of the archway I'm on.
Confringo!
Lumos! Revelio!
Rebellion.
Leviosa. Sendo. Glacier. Sendo.
Yeah.
on the other side of this one. Incendio! Is it possible to pull one of those blocks through the archway? Ravenia. After pulling the block out through the archway, I can place it where it can be climbed on while on the other side of the archway.
Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.